We're about to play Expedition 4. Let's see here. 7:30. 8:30. Set a timer for 3 hours.
Okay, 3 hours and counting.
We're gonna do 3 hours at least, maybe a little bit longer, and here we go. Sorry, the extra seat's a little bit squishy today. And here we go. First person. Here we go. So we need to find some shelter or repair the shields. Get on his strength a little bit. You know what these big caves mean, don't move. Maybe friendly or hostile? Hunter, massive gun. All right, it's cool, not attacking me. All right, so now let's chill out a little bit here and look what we gotta do. Thank you. Follow your first Titan worm. Reach a worm burrow on the first cursed world. Starship planet. Just preview them because you do not have to do this in order. Endure extreme heat, see, so I'm already in progress. Take damage from extreme heat. Harvest dust. Okay, the Worm Lord towers above the dusty earth. Its flesh becomes the sky. Our pathetic shells cannot follow, cannot reach its height, cannot reach its depths. We offer ourselves to the ground, we beg our sacrifice accepted. Follow a Titan Worm as it swoops across the planet. Use the target sweep to find a holy ground where the retreat to the planet's core. Find the Titan's Worm burrow where the expedition begins. Okay. So it looks like we want to find a spaceship first, because I'll be able to travel the planet a little bit better. Alright. We'll just travel underground. Well, actually no, we'll go above ground, because we want to be exposed to the heat a little bit, I guess. We got all these in a row to upgrade the power a little bit. Look at that thing. Titan worm burrow. Yo! ship first. Oh, wait, how far away is it? Actually, yeah, we're here already. Let's go for it. Oh, they disappear rather quickly. I did not know that. All right. Where disappears? Hurry! Oh, I cannot get that yet. Okay. Follow your first Titan, okay. If that was that. Ship.
Weather warning. Incoming storm.
Beers yet? Thank you. advanced mining laser. And movement system upgrade.
Technology recharge.
Just enough. Here for a moment. Hey, welcome to the stream. Didn't miss too much, just started. This expedition started yesterday, so I don't think I'll be able to name too many items. The players have played this before me probably, but we'll scan everything. We'll see if I get any original names in here. Okay, this guy's been in here. Doesn't seem right. Discovered by somebody else. I guess I will have a chance to discover some different things. Maybe some people just like bed run and don't do everything in the game. Just looking for some question marks. Oh. I like to scan everything. I've got true explorers. Oops, just a dude. I don't even look in what I'm aiming at. I just do a slow 360. That's the question mark. Just over here. I think this area's been pretty well scanned. Oh, question mark. Speaking of scanning, Wallfly discovered everything in the cave, we'll see. Yep, Wallfly got this one. Probably scanned everything, that's a good question. Hey, I missed that one. No stone unturned. Points here by naming my discoveries. Oh, did somebody not name the planet? Really? Well, sweet. Let's see, I shall name it. I like to combine my name with the original random generated name. So we'll do it. sometimes. Plagiate. Alright. So, discovered three things people didn't. Let's see what we got here. We'll just be a little simple and funny here. To name. We got three undisturbed bunnies so far. Let's see, we got this dude. This one. Let's see. Let's name this one. Check to dope. This one. Vineland J. This guy. Let's see. Ah, a vegetarian diet. So that's going to be Ouija Mac. Vegetarian. And that leaves we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plants to name. I like to name them. These people just discovered them. I like to give them little names. Get the ship off the ground. So we need these. Let's go for this first.
Recharge.
I just still unidentified, but it can help for exploration. Oh, I thought I named the plane, I named the stone. Yeah, that's the plans discovered by Hello Games because they had to set up the expedition. yeah, I can't name the plan. That was down. I should have just put a little bit in. That's fine though. Alright, condensed carbon, let's get it. Not too concerned about the firestorm because one of the unlocks is surviving burning weather. You know, we're doing that. Let's see. Endure extreme heat. Alright. So we're getting there. Another identified one. Nope, less than the first. I could do with that for quicker. cool thing about the PS5 controller is the tool gets overheated when it gets to the yellow. The trigger temp at that point gets to the red, it gets really temp, so you can tell without looking. See, we only need one of those. Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Okay, one of those. And 50 pure ferrite. Alright. Suspicious package, a suspicious looking parcel acquired via an unusual transaction. The seller indicated it contained some sort of weapon-based technology. Hoo-hoo. Bane Starship weapon upgrade. Same things next to each other, you get bonus points. All right. Going off the planet, one of the missions. There it is. Yep. Okay, so we got the first three. How long we've been streaming? About 42 minutes. We're not racing, we're enjoying it. We're gonna take our time, explore, check out the lore, read all the words so we get the story right of the lore. Here we go. From the barren shores. Efficient thruster planes, band pulse engine upgrade, band launch thruster upgrade. Alright. They light up, that's because they get extra power when you line them up. Alright, so these guys gotta earn yet. Let's see. So, this, I need to eat five of them. Should I have enough? Oh, enjoy it. Ah, chromatic material. Okay, so it's time to collect chromatic material. See, hermetic seal. Get that out of the way. Always upgrade everything you can. Give you more ease of use. Gotta get the wiring loom somehow. There. This next. Okay. Let's see, what's it say here? Warp 2 new system. Okay, so I have to fix the warp first, which is what I'm working on. Each first round of viewpoints. Okay, that's almost there. This is a second Titan Burl. It's on the second orb though. No copper in the command. I'm not sure if it activated copper oil. Let's find out here in a moment. Thank you. while. Yes, chromatic metal. Oh. All right. The smaller beam takes longer, but it collects more. give me one moment. Exposure 1,100. Look at the naturally though. Ooh, look at that lovely purple space. Alright. Oh, little glitch here. Did I get trapped inside somehow? It's alright, we're just gonna back out here.
Alright. Extreme night temperature detected.
Going straight up the wall, just waste your power. Maybe scan that yet? Nice. I'm gonna destroy the incredible community. Secret dots. Oh, I forgot I'm not the powerful character I am in my other game of 1,000 hours. I'm a newbie in this game. Alright, let's relax. Something to make antimatter yet? No, I don't think so. Oh, I do. Nice. I just need a little sodium nitrate.
Weather warning. Incoming storm. Technology recharge.
Okay, now we need these guys. Some more chromatic metal. It's chromatic metal. What was I thinking of? Oh yeah, this part. Okay, nice. So that will help with protection. To walk around, I see. It's a walking. Right. I'm gonna jetpack this one. Work. To make the numbers go fast. You start getting dizzy, but you see the little goal there? This thing in the circle, it's increasing this pretty fast. So that's a little trick for you. Right? Now, one, and spin. You see that? Oh yeah, that's making the units go real quick. It'll be 3,000 mil time. More than halfway at 3,000 at this point. Stop, recharge. And spin. Okay, almost 1,900, almost 2,000. As we keep on spinning, can't wait to sprint and spin. What can I say? I want to see the next reward on that. Oh, storm's done. Your supplies up. Alright. Take a little breather. Alright, let's see what we're doing here. Okay, so that's accomplished. Chromatic metal. Copper. I just remembered using your space. Oh, extreme storms conditions detected? I guess that's wrong because it's not the unit. Alright. Alright, we're gonna unlock it this one, I'm sure of it. Alright, let's do it. Storm. Let's go. The 2010 should start going up soon. Storm is coming. Storm's almost here. There we go. And go! Spin trick. Alright. Less than 800 units away. Less than 700 units. There, less than 500 units away from the goal. So not to get dizzy, I stare at the numbers, not to anything else. Focus my eyes on the numbers. 2,700 to 3,000. Almost there. Oh, most there. Here we go. Only 100 away. Storm, stay here for just a little bit more. Dude, get that guidance out of here. All right, and there it is. Boom, we got it. Resist the flames during extreme heat for 3,000 units. All right. Wow, I walked farther away than I thought I did. I thought I was only going in a circle. I must have been moving as I was going, but as long as the storm survives, we get these storm crystals. I'll have to make it there before the storm runs out. Check out what we got for the reward. We get Hypnotic Eye times 3, Terrifying Sand Point, Ever Boiling Cape. Oh, chromatic metal. Okay, so yeah, that's what the copper is for. All right, now I remember. Save frequently. Just in case it crashes. Hardly ever does, but I just jinxed myself now, probably. Carbon. Oh, I left my mind moving out here, guys. Get out. Oh, yeah, there it is. Oh, that's what that's in this for. Okay, yeah, I remember that. As we gather some materials as we're looking for that to find. Alright, let's take a look. System. All right, that can be done.
Weather warning. Incoming storm.
What if I can harvest with the ship? Now I think I'm in there. Expedition route. Get it. Complete. Have we achieved? Oh, inventory full.
No free slots in suit inventory.
Alright. Prism refiner. I never use that. It's a waste of time, if you ask me. Oh wow, that's it. Yeah, I do not care for that. Salvage data, that's good. Base computer plans, alright.
Thank you.
When I have talk, I have action with this person. Let me see something here. Alright! So reach first round of viewpoint. Okay, we gotta do that. Flesh launcher pad, cool. Second round of view, second burrow. Harvest curse dust, extreme heat. Alright. Get money.
Units received.
Ancient words are carved into this living document. They read, the Worm Lord towers above the dust of the earth. Its flesh becomes the sky. Our pathetic shells cannot follow. Cannot reach its height, cannot reach its depths. We offer ourselves to the ground, we beg our sacrifice, accept it. A parlin relic, the haunted remains of some abysmal horror. Has lived at least 70 lifetimes, and will live many more again. We'll stalk the bearer across the galaxy and the next, unless it is sold before the curse can take effect. Okay, I shall sell it. Okay. Highly refined food product created in the nutrient processor. This cake-like nutrients are pressed from the baked cake batter. I'll save that to present to the chef. Somehow still alive. Do not stir back into the eye. Do not stir back. Do not stir back! Okay, do I want to buy anything? See, you got 1 million units now. So let's see.
Hey.
Hey, how's it going? You playing the expedition much yet?
Yes, I'm doing the derelict freighter mission now.
Nice. I only started about an hour ago or so. Technology recharge.
Product received. received.
Base yet. Thank you. free upgrades from these guys. Try it anyway.
Thank you.
stocks in suit inventory.
The Everborn Cake. Thank you. So now that I got my awesome little S-class ship, I can be able to travel a bit faster. Alright. I did kill, I might have killed some ships, and I don't know if I rescued this freighter, or if it's just somebody's freighter. Yeah. I think this is not a freighter for me. Oh, I got to buy. Dang, I don't need to buy this. Oop. I didn't think it was a free one. Checking out though. Alright. I can't polish it this one.
What's up, buddy? How you doing?
Ah, there she be.
The golden beating.
Now, Okay, two warps away. It's just for the expedition, B class. Why not?
received.
I need a drink. Takes about an hour. That's not there yet. Okay. Just wonder why I didn't let me use it. Cursed dust.
you want to.
Land to begin search. Probably just look around. Messages galore. So I'll look at everyone, but we will look at some of them. Yo, yo, yo. Whoa, 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 what? What's this? What the hell is hitting me? Peace. So 685 that way. So 9 o'clock station position. And here we go to the 9 o'clock position. User identify, terminal now active, unlocking data for log analysis. Look like a wound on the world, crimson and ragged edged. Like something that once lived, but was then torn asunder. Had I the senses to taste the air of this planet, I imagine it would have reeked with some kind of alien fetor. But nothing could stall my curiosity. Was it dead? Where I touched it, the surface was moist and yielding. Yo, get consent first, dude. It seemed to become motile, then crawling on a mat of slow, stolly moving from me. I should have left it alone, analyzed it in the log. I discovered something coded deep inside the long-dead traveler's data log. Data log. Something has been left that will aid me on my own journey. Nanites. That's it. Is it going to say the same thing again? I don't know. Okay. on new suits. Okay, nice, nice. Three of those, hyperdrive. Oh, there it is. No. The second round.
Hostile scan detected.
Oh. I was there. Oh, I guess not. Oh, so I'll get 1, 2, 3. Now let's get these 3 jumps. Alright.
Received. Units received.
That's weird.
I would have put it up. That's what she said. Oops.
Not mine. Mm-hmm. So this is it, right?
Warning, threat detected.
Oh, one, two, two. Confused. Oh, it's the system, that's the name. Which one did you do? I want to say it.
Extreme night temperature detected. Technology installed. Technology recharge.
Oh, yeah. All right, now we can see and drill better. The lights are full too.
Installed.
Where's my coffee? Okay, we've hit the 3 hour mark for streaming, so I'm just gonna find this expedition spot and we're gonna call it another night soon. Out from my spaceship and encounter. Take it.
Protection falling.
Oh shit. Undamaged. Don't you die on me. Single side shower.
Made it.
Space is always nice. Is complete. Now we're going on hunt three. But we're just good to go.
Extreme night temperature detected.
And I'm not sure. I'm controlling the space station right now. Let me check. Thank you. that way, damn it. A little bit too excited. Oh, I should have wrote what that cursed desk was about. No, I can read that again. Yo, look at the sun. An appalling relic, the haunt remains of some abyssal horror. Lived at least 210 lifetimes and will live many more again. We'll stalk the bear across the galaxy in the next unless it's sold before the curse can take effect.
Units received.
Alright.
Recharge.
I work tomorrow, so just get land on here, save the game, call it a night. Play a night and weekend. I'll be playing this for a while. I'll be playing a lot of video games this weekend. This one, I'll also take some Call of Duty. They all have Halloween themes. Powdery desert soil slick with the bland expressions of a colossal sandworm. Historically, some have regarded this dust as the divine parent of such worms. It smells curiously sweet. Cursed dust gathers in the terrain deposited plants blight with titan worm activity. Huh, no shit. Alright, peace out. We're done for the night.